We're at Honda Center. Let's go. There are so many people getting dropped off right now, and I'm actually hella anxious. WTF.
Guys, funny part is, Zaina forgot the most important part of her outfit. Like, we were in the Uber, and I went. It'd be so funny if one of us forgot, like, the most important piece of our outfit. Zaina literally forgot her bag.
So, we have 20 more minutes, and they told us to pack up our stuff, and we're gonna start walking. I gotta wear these big boots.
Y'all, that's where the line is, and like, that's the end of the line, and that's VIP 1.
Y'all, that's the VIP 2 line.
It wraps around.
I just want to look presentable, like, I just want to put my makeup on.
And now we're gonna look for the VIP merch.
You say we, you just mean me and you.
20 minutes of waiting. Left.
I'm buying merch right now.
Merch.
So this is the merch. I'm probably gonna get the hoodie. Yeah, I think it is. Y'all, the merch line is still going.
We already got our merch though.
Hey! Damn, you don't want me to sit next to you?
Okay guys, so this is the outfit. I'm done
getting ready.
I don't even know how to film this. Okay, so we're done. We're getting ready. This is my outfit. I put a bow on. Oh my god, my bow's not even fucking on straight. I'm a little frustrated.
The red bow. This thing.
Yeah, the thing.
And now we're gonna go take pictures because we have to be in a line in literally an hour.
So my outfit.
We're taking pictures. Here's our food. While we wait for Zaina to get out the bathroom. So here is my salad. Y'all, some person came up to me and was like, hey Sarah, you're so beautiful. What are you wearing? How do you style out? You're so gorgeous. Like, I love you so much. They actually did come up to me and they did say, they're like, oh my god, like, your outfit's so cute. They didn't say that to her either. They said it to me.
So Zaina had popcorn chicken, this is her popcorn chicken. And then I got orange chicken with vegetables and it looks like that. It actually smells really good. I don't want to drink water though because I don't want to pee on myself. So, hey, let's go.
We want a couple more photos.
They're starting.
Finally moving. We're finally moving. Where are they?
Where were they?
Y'all, I'm so scared. Oh my god.
We're like second row.
Wait, are you okay?
I was trying to dream.
Waiting, it's gonna take 2 hours until they come back. Jay loved us. Jungwon loved us. They all loved us. We were screaming so loud. I love this song. Okay, guys. So we're at the venue. We're in the line. We're in TA.
And we actually met some nice people. Yeah. For once in LA.
Yeah. Where's Clara?
Her boyfriend said hi to her, y'all.
Okay. Anyway.
Thank you.
Let's go, 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 go
Watching send off through people's phones because they put us in a really small room and I can't.
Wait, we didn't
oh my god, why are we pushing?
Oh my god.
Wait, where did they go?
Oh, me, thank you.
Oh my god, I'm literally getting killed right now. This is not even funny anymore.
Oh, official, official.
Can I die? Y'all, this is how I look. I'm literally getting squished right now. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
This is mine. This is mine.
Wait, let me check.
No, 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 no. It's mine.
Wait, let me check. Let me check.
It's mine.
Can we hold your front?
Stole it? I ended up getting 5 signatures. I got J on the front and then I got 4 more on the back. My lanyard almost got stolen. The experience is horrible. My friend actually got her lanyard stolen, so I actually feel really bad for her. Like, her whole lanyard, someone really snatched at her. Someone took my lanyard, but then they ended up snatched it back out their hand. So, someone is just out there stealing lanyards, and if that's you, I hope you literally go to hell.
Yeah, send off was such a horrible experience, but I got 5 signatures. I got J on the front and then these 5 on the back. I'll talk to you guys more about my whole concert experience later because I'm still tired. It's the next day and we just came back from like walking all over LA. I'm also packing for my trip back home, so. With signatures I got. So I got J on the front and then I have Sunghoon right here, Sunoo here, Niki here. I'm pretty sure this is Heeseung. I don't know, because I know I didn't get one from Jungwon. Okay, so that is my lanyard. We got 5. Yes, I got signed stuff, but it still means send-off was horrible for me. Like, I got these signed, but to be honest, it doesn't feel like I got anything signed because I barely saw it happen. Like, I was literally getting squished and, like, literally murdered. Like, no kidding. I was literally getting choked. Like, it was... Whatever, I'm thankful. I think on video I got Sunghoon signing it, which matters the most to me because he's my ult. So yeah, I love him so much. Let me just show you guys the pictures I took in LA, and the photoisms are so cute. So I took this one with my friend Jamila. So cute, right? I took this one with my sister Zainab. So even cuter. Like, we look so cute. And I took some with Sunoo. I took some Sunoo ones. I know this is an Enhypen pose, but like, I took some with Sunoo. Look at that. That's so freaking adorable. And then I took one with Zaina's friends, so adorable. And I took another Sunoo with, it was his birthday one, and they're literally so freaking adorable. I'm obsessed. So I'm wearing the merch. I'm wearing the hoodie. Let's go. I'm wearing the hoodie. I also bought a t-shirt. I don't have the t-shirt on hand though, but I did get a t-shirt. It's just still in its bag, so you guys are just not gonna see unless you wanna follow my TikTok or whatever. Okay, so we got this pin. No idea what this is or like how I should use it. I got this String of Fate bracelet. It's so freaking cute. I don't know like how I want to wear this, but like I feel like I don't want to break it or lose it because it's so important to me. I got this Sweet Venom keychain. This is what came in the VIP stuff, by the way, VIP. And then we got this cool coffin that I'm gonna be putting my confetti in because my sister did it, or I don't know. It's like this cool coffin. And I'm gonna put my confetti if I can find where my concert bag is. But that's basically all we got. I didn't get that many freebies because the chaos of VIP 1 and getting in for soundcheck made me not get freebies, and that made me so sad because I feel like a concert is made by getting freebies. But other than that, it was a really fun experience. I feel like I got a lot of interactions because I was super close, so I'm thankful for that. Send off though was a joke. It definitely made me cry. I'm also thankful I got signatures because like I told you guys, my friend's stuff got stolen. So it was like, I'm obviously thankful, but also it's like I spent $800 plus flight plus gas, I mean plus like Uber and all that stuff, and I basically got the experience of VIP too. So
it does make me a little sad knowing that I spent an extra like $200 to $300 to just get the same experience as someone from VIP too. But also it's like, I did get stuff signed and all that. But even then, I really don't want to, like, I'm still upset at what happened. I'm just trying to make myself feel better. That's why I'm saying, like, oh, at least I got stuff signed. Which I am thankful for, but again, like, guys, the feeling in that room, they put us in a small room for 300 people, and it's just not fair at all. And then other stops, like, I've seen the Oakland send-off, the room was huge, and it just makes me really sad to know that some engines are getting a really good experience, and then some are just not. And since Anaheim was the first stop, we were basically the testers for everything. So we definitely did not get a good experience. I wish we could get a refund or something. I really do think it was a safety hazard how they had us all in that room, but that's not my business. Anyways, I love Enhypen. I also started crying because I miss them so much. I also was busy making edits because that's how much I love them. You guys should go follow my TikTok to see the edits I made because I'm currently obsessed. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. I know it's super long, but I like to like clip my concert videos into like a short thing so I can come back and rewatch it for like 30 minutes instead of rewatching like 3 hours of a concert footage. So I try to like get the best clips and like stuff where I wasn't jumping or screaming so much. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Love you guys. Bye.